from up here on top of the dune, you can clearly see what's going on pad B. And you can judge by the road level just about how high the actual pad is. It looks about what I was guessing, about 10 foot, maybe 12 foot off the ground. Just from this vantage point, you can clearly see the cement pad. Looks pretty thick too. Over here in the corner you get quite a good shot. Probably looks about a foot thick. Nice to see the actual pad.